If you've already checked your company's position in multiple points around town and see that your business isn't looking its best, it's time to optimize your Google My Business profile. Simply open the audit, which contains guidelines on how to optimize, for example, your company description, create an optimal post, which additional categories have the most value, and you should add them to your Google My Business profile, and so on. Now just create, for example, an ideal and optimized company description, or optimize your current one, and you're done. Then copy it and publish it in your Google My Business profile to start working for your business. Done, you've just optimized your business description with SurferLocal and you're assured that it's optimal. And that's just one of the features in SurferLocal that helps you stay ahead of your competitors and increase your company's visibility and position on Google. Hop on over to SurferLocal, create an audit and optimize your business profile according to the guidelines so customers can notice you.